My name is Mark Charney. I am the director of the School of Theater and Dance here at Texas Tech. This building was talked about even before I got here 8 years ago, but the last chair sort of told me on his way out, don't expect a new building in your lifetime. We were fortunate though, because I think we're doing so much innovative work that some of the foundations were interested in what we were doing. Chancellor Duncan was sure that we could get the funding if we funded phase one and then phase two. So this building we moved into in the summer. Wasn't quite ready, but we moved in the summer. The last theater had no classrooms and no rehearsal spaces other than the theater. This was built with three classrooms. One of them is a CAD lab, which is a computer lab that facilitates all of our design. We also have three major studios, all with sprung floors, which means that protects our movement people, our dancers, our actors, when they're doing all kinds of physical movement. We have a state-of-the-art black box theater, which means we can perform in any configuration. So we can do theater in the round, we can do corridor theater. We brought all of our faculty members back. That's sort of important considering how much of a collaborative art theater and dance are. You know, it's a bunch of people and all of those people have to work together. So having us all together is really great. We have a lobby that's performative, so we can perform in the lobby. It's got a stage and several levels. So we've really gone from zero to 90. You know, so you can say that idea, from here it's possible, is a little cheesy. But in 8 years, we've transformed this program.